Bastilan served as a member of Squad Grimaldus prior to and during the Helsreach Crusade. Known for his humility, Bastilan, somewhat uncharacteristically for a member of the Black Templar Legion, had no desire for glory, titles, or great deeds. Never wanting to ascend beyond the rank of sergeant, Bastilan would find pride and contentment only in his duty to serve his legion and fell the enemies of humanity. Often imparting advice and counsel to his battle brothers, Bastilan would be a calming and encouraging voice within the Reclusiasm command squad. Never disparaging his brethren or cousin legionaries, Bastilan would mentor the youngest members of his squad, Priamus and Nerevar, aiding Merrick Grimaldus in maintaining morale, discipline, and focus of the Reclusiasm command squad. Standing alongside his battle brothers during the siege of the Temple of the Emperor Ascendant, Bastilan would witness the death of Bayard, Emperor's champion. Attempting to retrieve the chapter's holy weapon, the Black Sword, Bastilan would be slain by the Orc hordes, fulfilling his oath of serving his chapter with honor and diligence until the end.